Neutralizing antibodies can prevent a virus from entering the host cells and replicating. Understanding the levels of SARS-CoV-2 neutralizing antibodies in human serum is essential to analyze vaccine efficacy and immune response and durability across different segments of the population. Current cell-based methods can only be performed in specialized labs because they involve the maintenance of cell lines and incubation with live viruses, resulting in limited throughput and high variability. In addition, they require full blood or serum draws as samples. Spear Bio has developed the NAB-Sure SARS-CoV-2 neutralizing antibody test based on the Spear DNA proximity immunoassay platform. The assay kit leverages the S1 protein and the human ACE2 receptor, both conjugated to unique DNA oligos. When they come into close proximity, complementary sequences come together, and an extension reaction produces a new sequence, which is used in a second extension reaction. This successive process functions as a two-factor authentication, reducing the background. The full sequence can be measured using qPCR. Neutralizing antibodies prevent this process, leading to a signal decrease. The resulting surrogate neutralizing antibody assay offers vastly improved sensitivity compared to the cell-based and other surrogate assays, enabling small quantities of blood or dried blood spot samples to be analyzed, which are easy to collect, store, and ship. The test permits a high throughput, is compatible with liquid handling devices to facilitate dilution curve analyses, and reads out on qPCR instruments, which are ubiquitous in all labs working on SARS-CoV-2, with better lab-to-lab reproducibility than cell-based tests. We're excited to offer the NAB-Sure Neutralizing Antibody Test Kit. Learn more at spear.bio.